Datuk Liew Vui Keong, Minister in the Parliament of the Parliament of Law.
Regarding to the abolishment of the mandatory death sentence, related to the drug offences will be on hold due to there's a court case, right?
That's right.
Okay, how about the murder charges?
For the removal of the mandatory death sentence in murder cases is in the progress. I hope to get it tabled sometime in July. I'm still waiting for the paper to be returned to me from the ADC. So I think it is only a matter of time, sir, in the next couple of days from now.
So might be tabled
yes.
In July.
Only for more mandatory death sentence. For drug cases, as I said just now, there is a case that has been filed in court. And the federal court is waiting to give a decision on that, where the applicants have challenged the constitutionality of death penalty in drug cases, because they are saying that it is not proportional to the right of the person. That means the person under the constitution has equal protection and equality before the law. So his sentence in death penalty in drug cases should not be the same as those who has been sentenced to death in murder cases. So they said there is these two different distinctions. So the court has heard all the argument, I was told, but then the federal court is still holding up to it. So I don't know when the decision is going to be made.
When it comes to decriminalizing drug addiction, we're talking about death penalty and decriminalization.
Exactly. I do. How supportive are them? I think that particular question you have to ask YB Nurul Izzah, because she's in the constant touch with the backbenchers. But I believe that they will be very supportive of this particular move to decriminalize some of the drugs, because as I said earlier, some of the drugs are the old-fashioned drugs that are not found at all now by the used by some of the drug users at this time, because they are very trendy now. They use the designer drugs like methamphetamines or more famously known as shabu.
Sorry, you're saying that they are supportive of decriminalizing certain parts of addiction?
Yeah, certain. I do not know. I think I do not know, but I hope they will be supportive of the call to decriminalize some of the laws. Yeah.